to myself. Sorry, sis. Real quick.
What?
Or at least I'm learning how to. It has taken me 14 years, and I'm still trying to love this. I say I will. I love myself like it's a prayer, but I think I'm an atheist. How? How do I love myself? How can I love myself? How do I love my hair?
How do I love myself?
How do I love myself?
How can I love myself?
How do I love my hair?
How do I love my hair?
Sis, it's easy. You just look in the mirror and say, girl, are you a waitress?
Cause you're serving looks, my girl! Girl, your name must be Gillette. Cause you're the best a man can get.
What's
all on auntie, are you ass? Cause you're not letting these girls breathe.
Hey!
Hey, stop it! No, why are you mad?
Someone tell me why she's mad, I don't understand.
Mimi, you were born in a time and in a family where loving yourself, loving black hair was a trend. Where if you're not black, but wear black hairstyles, you will be worshipped. They take the cornrows, box braids, weaves, bantu knots, and dreads, but they don't want to take the ratchet. The ghetto. They don't want to take the years of oppression. They don't want the blood on their hands. Unless they make that a trend too, okay?
I guess I just never truly learned.
How to love yourself? How to love your hair?
Why, Nova, your hair is big and gorgeous. It bleeds history. It's like a trademark. A crown.
A queen is not a queen without her crown, right?
Some trademark, huh? Wasn't for my hair, I wouldn't have known that I'm black.
Wasn't for my hair.
God, I killed for Kai's hair. It's perfect.
Hold up, sis. You know whose hair is dope? Zara.
Oh my God.
It's true.
Love?
I think it depends on who.
What if it's yourself?
If you're black, then yes.
Say a word.
You don't know what it is to be me. And I don't know what it is to be you. That is because we were made different from each other, but all of us were meant to shine. All of us were meant to be something special in this world, even if we're told we're not supposed to.
Who taught you how to hate yourself? How did it get this far? Everything about you is magnificent.
But you don't even know it. So let me tell you.
It's in your edges.
The texture of your hair.
When you walk down the street.
Your melanin and love, it shows.
Do you know how many people want to be you?
Try to look like you?
Try to act like you?
Spend millions of dollars trying to be you.
The color of your skin.
Your hair, your nails.
Make their lips big like yours. Make their skin dark like yours.
First they make fun of you. And then they want to be you. Mm-hmm. You are not like anyone else. You have no pain. But you are different. They may try to paint a pretty picture of your likeness,
but you are just as deserving.
And in fact, you deserve even more.
Your dreams deserve to be lived.
Your beauty deserves to be heard.
Yourself deserves to be loved.
You are so much more than the girl who looks out the window. They may have things you do not have and lives that may seem easy, but at the end of the day, you have something money could never buy.
Mom's little baby likes short and short.
She likes
mom's hey, big, great.